Good luck, everyone. Gonna be a tight one. My prediction is Kaokor first, Holy second, Bob third. I'm gonna go for Kenny fourth, Parzival fifth. Oh, in fact, we got Blacku in this one. Well, I'm just completely ignoring Blacku here. Blacku is rapid. Kenny hitting a ring there straight away. Look at this pack here. We've got close between Fine Dime, Holy, Parzival, and Dragon. We've got no one getting left behind in this final bracket. Everyone battling here at the front. They will space out naturally throughout the lap as people make mistakes or we get a bit of contact. But nice and tight here in the beginning. Kaokor and Blacku fighting for first. Blacku going for the sign jump. Gets past Kaokor because I think Kaokor hits a pylon there. But Kaokor, at least, you know what, I'm going to shut up. I'm just going to watch this. People getting bumps everywhere. Oh, Dragon getting caught up there in the wings. Look at that, Bob knocking Fine Dime into the water as well. Fine Dime giving a my bad in chat, but maybe that was a typo because I don't think it was Fine Dime's bad whatsoever. Just in the wrong place at the wrong time. But we've got a battle for fourth going on here between the predicted top four, I think. No one managing to close that gap to Kaokor though. Kenny going a bit wide there, and Bob messed up as well. Both of them missed a gate there. I think Kenny's missed a gate, but he's still going. Let's see if he gets respawned. It's a respawn for Kenny. Didn't even realise he'd missed a gate. Unlucky, mate. So that's mixed up the order a little bit there. Given Blacku a way back into the top four. Also given Parzival a way into the top four. Let's see if Bob can catch up to Parzival here. Certainly can. Oh, can he? Bit of contact there. Parzival holds it together, though. In fact, Blacku wasn't top four, was he? Because we got Holy and Kaokor up there. Look at this. Everyone so close together here. Shadow play. I will remember to shadow play, Bubba, after race number two. That's a shadow play. I'm not sure who we should be following. There's so much going on here. What should we look for here? Parzival's dropped down the order a little bit. Back into fourth place now. As Bob caught up to him. Only keeping up with Kaokor. I'm guessing that Kaokor is going to be going for the shortcuts. And I don't think Holy will. I think maybe Holy will take second and be happy with it. Also, if any of you want to watch from Holy's POV, I think Holy is streaming his own POV. And he's an entertaining streamer. I'll give him that. So if you just search Holy Avocados on Twitch, you can find his channel. Nothing happening there, not going for the shortcut, so we're going to jump back down here and watch Blacku versus Parzival for fourth place. Bob went for the shortcut and messed up. Now he's going for the up and down. We're going to have a bit of contact here, surely. Surely we are. No, everyone getting through clean. It's a tight one, though. It's a tight one. It's all about getting a nice flip here. Bob didn't get a nice flip. Ended up falling back there. Didn't go into the water, but is Kenny going to get him? No, Kenny won't catch up to him now. So Bob, I think he's given away third place there. Going for the shortcut when he didn't really need to. I think he went for the shortcuts. Anyway, I just saw his car hitting the floor. So can Bob and Kenny make some points back up? We shall see. Oh, you know what, guys? I have made a massive mistake here. I was actually meant to have someone coming in with me for this final bracket to cast. And with all the confusion, I've completely forgot to message him. Mr. Napkin, are you in chat by any chance? I've messed up, guys. I've really messed up. Bob and Avocados fighting for first here. May have been a little bit of contact. Bob looked like he went a little bit slowly there. Let's look for some sandwiches. Can we get any? Nope. No contact there going into turn two. No, it's okay, Bob, but I'll get in touch with him after. It's completely my fault. It's completely my fault. I'm trying to get everything organised and I completely forgot to message him. We can do it next week, I'm sure. Hopefully, we get a lot of quick people in again next week for an entertaining bracket. Look at this, Dragon and Parsival side by side, but Dag got underneath Parsival there, sent him flying off the platform. We got Kenny and Kaokor battling it out for second though there. Let's have a look from Kenny's POV with Holy out in front. You know what, after this race, Bubba, what I'll do, I'll send him a message and I'll get him in with us for the final three races. Whereas it's my fault, completely forgot, but we can salvage the situation. Kenny all going in a bit too deep there as Kaokor chases down Holy Avocados. Kaokor is a perfectionist, likes winning 5 out of 5 races. You look on the race standings board on the left, all single digits. The top six all within, or were all within 6 seconds of each other, not anymore. But really tight between Kaokor and Holy here, less than a second separating them. Kaokor taking a tighter line there, closing the gap on Holy. Let's see what strats they go for here. Into turn 7, both going for the same one. Both with almost identical cars. Holy doing a better job than Kaokor there, so gap still less than 1 second though. Kaokor going for a really risky one there. Yep, didn't quite get the launch off the gate that he wanted to. This is pod racing, I agree with you, RNA. Oh, look at this, Kaokor dropping back down the field. He's giving up places here to everyone. Maybe he'll get a few people in the shortcut here. Should we go into fly mode? I think we should go into fly mode. In fact, I'm going to wait till we... I won't do that. I'm going to wait till we get through. Kenny going for the shortcut as well. Oh, that's a bad first swing for Kaokor. He can recover though. Now we should go into fly mode. We should see what's going on here. Kaokor not nailing the second one. Blacker and Bob are already safely through. Kenny safely through the shortcut. Parsival coming down, making it safely through the up and down. So that's going to be a low finish there for Kaokor. Not something you see happening very often. But well done to Holy, finishing first. Blacker in second. Bob and Kenny in third and fourth. These are the quick guys. I think everyone's allowed a bad race every now and then, Kaokor included. So, waiting for Drag and Fine Dime to come over the line. We got a tight... It's actually Holy Avocados in first, Kaokor in second.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, it's all messed up.
But okay, you're just going to have to save for me then.
Basically, it's a tight battle throughout the field, mate. That's it, really. You just enjoy the action.
Actually, I'll just watch Holy. He said he's in first.
He is at the minute, but I've got a feeling that he won't be for long if Kaokor has got anything to do with it.
So who are the names to watch out here for? Who are the best guys?
Kaokor is without a doubt the fastest guy. But then you've got Holy, Avocados, Cuddly Bob, Blacku, Kenny. These are all like really quick guys. So between those guys, it's just a matter of consistency, really. No action going into turn two. Everyone making it through cleanly there. Going into the corkscrew here, though, usually have some issues. But again, looking clean for everyone. Look at this.
Oh, Avocado messed up.
Big Avocado messed up up ahead.
Oh, yeah, he messed up.
He spawned all the way back. It's going to be a big points loss for Avocados then, because I don't think he's going to manage to catch up and overtake many people here. What do you think then? Napkin? Are you enjoying what you're seeing so far, mate?
This is crazy, man. The time I tried it, I was like flipping all around like a goal player. These guys have their strats down.
I'll be honest, mate. You were absolutely awful. You were, but you can get better with practice.
Thanks, Panic.
Yeah, don't
appreciate
worry about it, mate. It's fine. It was quite a close pat there going into the start of the race, but it looks like a few people have made mistakes here and got back a little bit. But Kaokor.
Oh, it looks like Kaokor has got a huge lead right now.
Kaokor steaming ahead, no surprises there, mate. You get used to it after you've watched him for a little bit.
But is this the guy just stealing money from you every week?
Yeah, basically, yeah. Yeah, he just puts his hand out every week and receives money every Saturday.
He's the one that's going to have to start filing tax returns for all the money he wins?
Yeah, absolutely, mate, yeah. We've got a good battle for third going on here, though, between Dragon, Kenny and Blacku. I've got a feeling that Kenny will come out
something. Oh, I see, okay, nice. I'm exciting. Does third get a prize still?
Yeah, third and fourth are in the prize winning positions, yeah.
Okay, who's gonna take it? Blacko, let's see, who else? Pretty much all the blue players, huh?
Yep. Blacko catching up to Kenny here, though. We'll be looking. I'm gonna jump on board with Blacko, watch him for a minute, chasing down Kenny.
This is like an art watching Kaokor.
Yeah, he's pretty good, mate. He's pretty good.
Smooth.
So if you look back at Blacko, Kenny and Dragon Yell, they're coming in towards the end of the lap. Oh, Dragon making a bit of contact with Kenny.
Knocked him off.
I'm not sure if Kenny recovered there, he did. So these guys now have a decision napkin going towards the end of the race here. They either go up and down or they go for the shortcuts to try and make up some places. We'll see what they do now.
Oh, the small rings.
Kenny going for the shortcut.
Oh,
Kenny went for it. It wasn't a very good first ring from Kenny, though. He got through the second one, though. Flip the third one.
Oh man, he's done.
I think he's done.
Rough.
What? Hold on. Oh, if he would have made that last swing, he might have got made up a place on Blacko there, but didn't make it. So, in the end, the order completely unchanged. Dragon, Blacko, and Kenny going into there.
Kaokor, of course, he's number one.
Number one with a lap time of 3:15, which is it's pretty quick, if we're being honest.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah. Dude, mine was. Get you some sponsors in here, man. Oh. Where's Doritos to sponsor this?
Oh, that'd be nice, mate, wouldn't it?
Mountain Dew or something.
I can put a big Doritos billboard up somewhere in the map. So, Doritos, if you're watching, hit me up.
What are the chances a Dorito rep is watching this?
Oh, it'd be awesome if they were, but yeah, probably very low, mate. Very low. So, Holy out in front, followed by Kaokor, Kenny, Bob, Blacko and Parsable, neck and neck there. The usual suspects. See if you have any action going into turn one.
I love watching his strats. Like he lands on the ground, whatever that thing's called.
Luckily, Bob went into the water. Yeah, they land on the base of the gates. I think you mean.
Yeah. Like for sharp turns. Oh, he's going off the post.
Yeah, he got the overtake done.
Oh, he just took the lead.
Kaokor's pretty consistent with that pylon bounce. I've seen him overtake people a couple of times, going for that strap.
You got a pretty big lead too.
Yeah. So these two are well out in front at the minute compared to everyone else. The battle for first and second. You know, I'd like to stick with them and watch Holy and Kaokor, but the only way that Holy really gets past Kaokor now. Is if Kaokor makes a mistake. I don't think he'd get past him on his own speed alone, if that makes sense. Going into the slalom.
Oh, he might. Oh, damn. Kaokor kind of messed up.
Yeah, he did get past him. They have to be really careful, though. Kaokor will be a bit nervous here, because going through sections like this, you don't really want to be making contact with other players, because it's basically impossible to predict how it's going to go, basically, if you're going to come out on top with any bumps. So
is it even a strat to bump other players?
At the minute, mate, I don't think I can give you an answer for that. I've not seen anyone consistently bumping players and getting away with it as of yet. I mean, from my own experience, I found out that if you're going to bump someone, let go of all inputs as you bump them, and it seems to keep your car a little bit steadier. That's about all I can say at the moment, but Kaokor chasing him down here.
This is an intense race right now.
What's going to happen here? We'll likely see Kaokor go for the shortcut and overtake. Oh, he gets the overtake gun now. What happened there? Did Holy hit a pylon? Did you see what happened there?
I didn't see. I was watching Kaokor.
So Kaokor now will probably still go for the shortcut just to secure that first place. Oh, he's going up and down. He's baiting. Oh no, he went up and down. He was baiting Holy into going for that shortcut. But I think with that, then now with both of them going up and down, I don't think we're going to see any change of leader there. Holy having a little bit of a wobble there, but held it together. I'm going to jump back and watch Kenny and Bob, because Kenny's about to go through the shortcuts. Bob going up and down, Blacko going up and down. So Kenny going for a big risk here.
Oh, he's going through.
Yeah,
he's doing pretty well.
If he doesn't make it, he had a flip. Oh, yep. The flip didn't work out for him there. So not only did he not manage to get the overtake done on Bob, but he's given up a place to Blacko as well there. Unlucky Kenny. Shortcut work needed for Kenny there. So Kaokor finishing with a time of 3:13. Holy finishing 2 seconds behind Kaokor, which is a really good time.
So who's in last, Parzival? Is this the last game?
The final one. And we've got a close battle between Bob and Blacku, third and fourth on points. Kenny down in fifth, he's got work to do. Kenny will need a really clean lap and a second place finish here, I think, to get into that top four. Oh, it was going well for him. He was out in second, but he hit a ring.
Oh, where's Holy?
It's Holy. He's back. He's all the way back there. What happened to Holy?
Oh, man.
We'll take a look with an action replay on YouTube, I'm sure.
Kaokor kind of messed up.
Yeah, Fine Dime messed up as well. Kaokor and Fine Dime going back to the previous checkpoint. Nice and clean from the rest of the pack there in turn two. But Dragon out in first. I think this is the first time we've seen him leading the race tonight. Bob gets past him though. He went into the water.
Kaokor messed up again.
He messed up again.
Oh. Yeah.
I think Kaokor is pretty safe though. I mean, he's on 81 points and you've got Holy on 67. So what's that, 14 points difference? So Holy.
Is that possible to make it up?
I mean, if Holy was out in front and finishing first, then yeah. But I mean, Holy made a mistake at the start himself, didn't he? But it's down to Kenny and Bob now. Kenny going a bit wide into turn four. A tricky one to get right, turn four. You have to use a flip at the right time on the right angle. Kaokor messing up again.
Fly came on.
Yeah, Kaokor was messing up again at the back there, into the water again. He's having a terrible race. Bob messing up and going into the slaloms. It's all over the place, mate. People swapping places left, right, and centre here.
Who's even in first right now?
Kenny in first at the minute, being chased down by Bob. I think we've got Parzival in third. Should be a quick check. Is that Parzival behind Bob? I'm going to go into fly mode again so I can see. No, it's Holy. Holy's got the overtake done at some point on Parzival. Parzival dropped back quite a lot now, actually. I mean, if Holy can push up to first here, and maybe if Kaokor makes a mistake, then maybe Holy could take the whole thing. But I think it would be reliant.
Holy's getting close. He has to go for the small rings at this point.
Yeah, he may have to do. He can do them. I've seen him do the small rings before. He's definitely got it in him. But it's whether any of these guys.
Kenny.
Yep.
Can Kenny take up?
Can he do it,
mate? Keep up with the pressure.
Can he keep up with the pressure? I see what you did there, mate.
I don't think he can. I think he's gonna mess up. I'm calling it right now. Kenny messes up.
Kaokor not too far behind now, to be honest. It all depends. I mean, Kaokor may actually go for the shortcut here to make up places.
You know what? I'm rooting for Holy right here.
Yeah. And you told
him.
He's going up and down. Well, I don't think he can do it then. It's 18 points. Oh, maybe he could give Kaokor DNF.
Okay, Kenny's doing it.
Yep. Holy coming home in
he
second.
He made it.
Kaokor going for the rings. He gets through the shortcut cleanly and in the process overtakes Bob and Blacku.
Damn, that was crazy.
Kaokor showing us all why Blacku he's the best.
Cuddly.
Yeah.
Oh.
Bit of contact there between
Blacku
Bob and Blacku.
Up.
Yep. Kaokor though showing us all why he's the best. OP shortcut in chat. Staying.
Damn.
8 points ahead of Holy in the end. But look at that though. Third, fourth, and fifth. Only 4 points in it between those three guys. So unlucky to Blacku there, only just missing out on the top four. Crazy stuff.
Wow, that was a good race right there. That one was intense.
Yeah.